Check it out. This is Lewis Hamilton's F1 car. Although these wheels, yeah, not real. Shockingly, this is my first time seeing an F1 car up close and personal, and I can't believe drivers fit in that little space there. I'm not a tall guy, but I'd have a hard time fitting in there, that's for sure. But this thing is so sick, I can only imagine it flying around the track.